Hey everyone, day five, last day Friday of week eight. And this is the last day of our getting to know you week. So this is the last we're gonna see of Dani for a whole time. Not really, I'm probably gonna paint her like next Tuesday. But we've done super nice, very different drawings. Again, some based on design, some based on, you know, shapes, features, modeling of form. And I thought yesterday's was super cool because it was a little bit different, but it really made me concentrate on some of the features that I love about her so much. So today we kind of wrap all of those things up, and I think it's very cool because I was thinking of the drawing I did on Wednesday of Dani, and it's a rougher drawing. I mean, I never believe there are images that can properly express, you know, what the wholeness of a person really is. I understand the power of very iconic images, and I think they work more as images, but in terms of representing a human being, I don't think a single image can do that. I really, really don't. That's why I feel portraiture can have a weight that is sometimes unbearable. But today I wanted to see if I could take all those elements that I found in this week and make another drawing. And I thought I would target some of the sweetness in Dani, because like I said, the drawing on Wednesday I thought was this more melancholic look on her, and I wanted to see if I could balance that out with something that I know about her, that she's extremely, extremely sweet. So I'm gonna go for that today, and I'm gonna use a lot of like temperature shifts in the drawing, so I think it's gonna be super fun. And that's it. I hope you guys like this week. I actually love drawing and drawing like this. Even though it's a somewhat new tool for me, color pencil has become something that I really, really enjoy using. So I hope it was helpful. I'll see you later. Bye.